Let's see.
Oh, you have to pay. Pay. What did you say they added?
What?
You said they added something?
To what?
To Company of Heroes?
Oh, Battle of Crete.
Holy shit. $172 for like the Eastern Front completed pack.
Oh yeah, dude. The game is like...
Red Army's victory at Stalingrad turned the tide of the war. Oh, you have to purchase that one.
Ooh, fucking Cyberpunk is cheap.
Do you not have Cyberpunk? Already?
Yeah, I had it. Alright, let's do it. Play some Company of Heroes. Yeah, this game's like fucking jams. How do we, what do we do?
Not all players the same, not all players of the same faction. Oh, okay. I see. think that's it.
Are we going? What are we
yeah,
doing?
I'm searching. Really? It takes this long to search?
Search for what?
For a game versus AI?
I sent you a game invite. Join my game. There you go.
Oh, you want to do versus?
Let's do it. Why not?
Because I don't know the game. I played it, what, once?
Yeah,
so I was going to do one against the AI. That's what it was taking.
I'll run it. I think my computer's a little faster.
Yeah, I don't think it had anything to do with the computer. It was searching.
Is this how it does?
Yeah, that's what I was saying. I don't think it has anything to do with the computer. I think it's
loading?
Yeah. And it just kicked me out.
Really? What's wrong with all these games?
Campaign. Can you not do a co-op campaign? Co-op scenario, okay. There we go. There you go. Just doing my tactics. Alright, I'm ready. Please wait. There we go. Oh,
are you
gonna
work today?
No.
Is your boss mad at you or?
No.
Are we streaming right now? Sorry.
We are streaming.
My game runs faster. Oh, nice. Welcome to the stream hole. Come on, get your little bullets. Get your little bullets. I just got a bunch of random things. Those, like, what do I got? I got shock troops.
Fascist invasion is upon us, comrades.
There we go. Okay.
It is our duty to hold the Germans back. There are several strategic locations nearby. If we cannot hold these, we will be unable to stop the fascists. You are to hold the area for 4 days and nights.
Alright, we got this.
Expect reinforcements at the dawn of each new day.
It is time to march, comrades.
Okay.
Move out, motherfuckers.
We are losing supplies to the enemy. Light armor!
Oh.
Engineers ready for assignment.
Engineers standing by.
Enemy forces are capturing our supplies.
Here we go.
Fresh conscripts
have arrived.
Yeah, I'm
moving up on the side here. What are you doing?
I'm on the middle.
Field gun, we are relocating this gun. AT gun on the move.
KV-1 ready.
Territory.
Nope, they're coming to my side, left side.
Shit, coming in to flank.
Yes.
I'm gonna go on the left.
No resistance on this side.
Oh, found them.
On the march.
T-34 ready for combat.
We have found the enemy
on the way.
You guys under attack.
Supply sector under attack.
Jesus.
I took a troop transport.
Yeah.
got this. I got the left side, how you doing? They're falling back.
I got a bunch of tanks over here.
Do you not have tanks?
Another tank down. Pulling back.
The enemy has taken our supply sector.
Yes, comrade?
I'm stuck between two fucking tanks over here.
Fuck, okay. Setting some troops.
Holy shit.
And a tank.
I'm literally stuck between two fucking tanks here. This is ridiculous. Let's go, let's go, let's go. Oh, come on.
I'm getting held up by three tanks right now.
Oh,
it's nighttime, that's why I can't see shit. I sent a tank in for you.
Oh, I see it.
Back it up. KV-1 taking fire. Taking pressure fire as a target. Conscripts can now attack tanks with AT grenades. Conscripts can now throw molotovs.
There you go, baby.
Oh, they're right at your doors.
The enemy has destroyed one of our vehicles. The sector is at risk.
at this rate.
Come on, how are you doing?
I'm holding the back.
We have 200 points remaining.
How are you doing?
I'm taking stuff back.
Fresh conscripts have arrived. Down to 100 points. You are showing weakness. We are down to 75 points. A mere 50 points remain before our defeat.
Departing. Jesus.
T-34, crewed, loaded and ready.
We have been reduced to 25 points. Failure is not rewarded.
At our disposal.
The enemy is about to defeat us. We have only 10 points remaining. Withdraw. The fascists have overrun you.
What the fuck?
We have failed the Rodina. We have failed ourselves.
We don't know how to play this game.
What's another mission?
You can't say kill Nazis. You cannot say kill Nazis.
Technically we're killing communists. Well, technically we're killing communists, so...
Well, killing fascists. We're killing Nazis. We are the communists.
Are you killing Nazis?
We're the communists.
Another good mission that isn't like that we can kind of like take a little slowly.
Yeah, I'm gonna look. That was a little. Okay, go back. Okay, so we have Brody Tank War. That's what we just did. General Winter. When a blizzard. Play with the co-op ally to take and hold the city of the Soviet counterattacks. Okay.
Oh, there you go.
Which one?
AI battle. Fight an AI skirmish against a veteran. Those aren't scenarios of just battles.
Hmm. great custom game. I think this is how we do it.
Do it.
What?
That.
Yeah, I don't know how to do it, so we're fighting computers.
Surgeon 2v2.
Two v two, but then why is it searching?
Yeah, no, no. Why does Battle Company of Why does Company of Heroes 2 Online and Skirmish do searching for versus AI? Okay, so from the main screen you select multiplayer skirmish.
Okay, so main screen, online skirmish.
Then you go auto match versus AI?
Yeah. Oh, this is the same. Invite. Invite you to 2v2. That's just good. Still searching. Why is it searching?
I think maybe it takes time.
Okay, so mics work at least in the recording. And this is stupid. I gotta please wait. Match found connecting to other players. So, wait, we're not playing AI?
No, I think maybe it's just loading. Yeah.
Oh, okay.
Do this. Are we streaming this?
We are.
Alright.
So it just takes a bit for it to load. That's silly. But okay.
I think everybody's game gets queued up or something. For the motherland. All right, let's do this. What kind of map is this? All right, I am.
Where are you?
Right below you.
Oh, nice. So let's go slow end.
Is there any heat thing now? Building my little house.
Conscripts have arrived.
Waiting for your command. We are moving. Hammers and sickles, comrades.
Combat engineers are standing by.
We are on the way. Need something demolished?
I'm building my base.
This will be difficult in the cold. This will stop a few bullets. Rifleman ready. Stay in my footprints. It will be easier.
Structure
taking
complete.
It is one thing, holding it is another.
Something built?
All right.
Okay, now I just need points.
Here we go.
Do we show our points or no?
I think so. I think we share resources.
We have more conscripts.
We've met the enemy.
Awaiting orders. Run for it.
No fucking end to this.
Comrade, secure that fucking point.
I need some help down here.
Yeah, I'm...
A squad of infantry has been killed. Death before retreat.
Soldiers ready. Move out. Lower the holes in your boots. Go!
MG squad awaiting orders.
Machine gun team coming in.
car has reported for duty.
Got one coming in too.
Scout car.
You gotta get that star.
Mortar team reports ready for combat.
What do you need?
Oh shit, oh shit. Okay.
Gain that victory point.
AT gun is ready for combat. On the way. Machine gun team prepared for combat.
AT gun here. Get the field gun moving.
We're back in.
Fuck off. The tank hunter's over there. Oh.
I found a tank.
It is cold back here. Move out. Enemy armor destroyed.
It's destroyed. Use backup whenever you get stuck.
What do you need?
Just men. I'm near the control points. I'm gonna go for that victory. As soon as I build up my men. Because I'm sure they're gonna push.
Mortar ready for orders.
Let's set this mortar up over there. Awaiting command.
We do this for Stalin. Friendly.
We are relocating this gun.
Heavy machine gun team, prepared for combat.
What do you need?
Think we got it.
For now.
Oh, the counterattack, I need men.
Engineers ready for assignment.
Okay, grabbing that point. I think they've only got two more points.
Nice.
Can you take those last 2 points?
Machine gun ready. On the move.
I'm sending two troops. Two machine guns and a repair over to this point here.
T-gun here. Capturing.
We have to secure. Enemy is revealed.
Oh, it's just they're running away.
Our territory is falling into enemy hands.
Yes, comrade. Get this comrade. Soviet. HMP is red. That looks like a good spot.
How you doing?
Good. Got the bottom here.
MG squad awaiting orders.
Yes, comrade. They need an MG squad. Capture that sector.
Side? Tank?
Machine gun ready.
Are you good?
I'm doing good.
Ready for orders. Secured.
machine guns has been silenced.
Machine guns ready.
Oh fuck, they're all the way up here now.
I got a tank.
The enemy still has 300 points.
Got fire support moving up.
The motherland grows. Yes, comrade. That looks like a good spot for the MG. Taking machine gun fire.
Oh. I walked up to the trap.
There is it. I'm about to break my last pink.
Huh?
We have lost the machine gun crew.
Still walking.
Silenced. They see us. The enemy has taken our supply sector.
Nice. Taking it over.
HMG crew is ready. now have access to additional battlefield options.
Fuck, they've got quite an army down there, though.
Oh, really?
Yeah, like, I see a few tanks. I think we just...
wait it out?
Yeah.
Enemy forces are neutralizing a sector.
Oh,
fuck.
Fire. Oh, they got it.
Fresh guards troops are standing by. With IL-2 available for reconnaissance flight.
Maybe we do wait it out.
Guard squad ready. We are on their way. Anti-tank rifleman moving. Squad forward.
The enemy is down to 25 points.
We got it.
He is in our grasp.
How's this fun?
Yeah. Say, how is this fun, or this was fun?
Taking fire! This is fun.
Yeah.
The people anticipate our victory. The enemy has 10 points remaining.
Nice. Nice, we got this.
Hey,
what?
A glorious victory, comrade!
A glorious victory, comrade!
Yes, comrade! We've defeated the fascist menace!
Who betrayed us? We had a compact! We can continue playing to wipe them out, or we can quit match. Let's quit a match.
I'm gonna take another bathroom and drink a lot of coffee.
We'll have work tomorrow, sweet. Fuck, these guys are relentless.
Hello? Are you still
here? Yeah. Did you...
Yeah, what's the Company of Heroes Crete?
Did you end up downloading Magic?
I was playing with you. Playing this.
Oh, you didn't do it in the background.
I re-download it. See, the Battle of Crete mod.
Tanks. I just noticed I didn't have any tanks.
I got fucking great tanks at the end. There we go, yeah. I added another 30 gigs to the local. The D drive. D drive.
30 gigs is magic?
Hmm?
30 gigs?
I had the whole Epic Game Store thing on it. And it also had Fortnite on it, and Fortnite, it was like 16. Magic was like 3. Now I just have to try to remember my fucking
password. That's pretty easy to do.
Password. I usually have it on my phone, so I just go to my password manager on my phone.
We're doing 3v3 this time. Because I want to try this map.
You can make it 2v2 and still do a 3v3 Batman.
Not this one. You only need to play the ones that says 4-2. Whatever. I love how all these games are play pay to win though. Oh, there we go.
What? I love all these like multi-point like verification though. It's just because we're getting hacked by the Chinese people, everything, or Russians or whoever. My verification code is. Welcome back, MarsFury 007. The library. There's also Total War Troy. You ever play that?
I think we tried it when it was free. I don't know if this is
free still.
I don't know if this is a computer or a random.
You sent me an invite?
I see your name. But I don't know if this is if we're playing with a computer or if we're playing with a random.
Oh, we got some other person.
That's what I'm saying. I don't know if that. Because he loaded in just as quick as the computer guys.
I don't think. Maybe. A weird name.
Mm-hmm. But all his camouflage skins are the same.
You get more. But yeah, this game has totally like turned into pay to win after came out for a while. Like, it's play to win and pay to win.
Mm-hmm. But if you pay, you're gonna win.
Yeah. So everything works though. How magic works. Alright, let's do it. The only thing I hate about this game is the, like, camera movement buttons aren't WASD.
Yes, I hate that too, especially when you're playing a laptop.
Yeah.
Come on.
Starting construction.
I'm going for the star.
Combat the engineers are standing by.
Okay.
Structure complete. Engineer standing by. You need something demolished?
We have more conscripts at our disposal.
Starting construction. Rifleman ready.
My guys are getting lit up.
Well, I'm assuming you found the enemy.
Yep.
You need something ready to train good Soviet soldiers.
What do I need for tank for this? Okay, 275.
Heavy machine gun team prepared for combat.
HMG crew is ready. Let's get this gun inside, comrades. Engineer standing by.
Fuck, 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 they're all in the middle.
We will build it.
They're all in the middle?
Demolished.
Yeah.
So close, so close. How many do I need? I need 75 fuel. Come on, we need some fuel.
Something built? We will have it up. Engineer standing by.
Jesus.
Mines planted. Now we wait.
This is a weird map. I like this map.
Going with a sniper up to here.
I'm just trying to get off defenses built.
You need something demolished? You need something built?
Come on. So fucking close. So fucking close to my tanks. Whose tank's that? Whose tank's that? Is that our tank? Okay.
Cool. Mine.
Huh.
Get to work, men.
MG squad awaiting orders.
Yes, comrade. MG group garrison building.
You need something demolished?
Machine gun team, prepared for combat.
Are you top or bottom?
Bottom.
Heavy vehicle production can now begin.
MG squad awaiting orders.
What do you need? Get in there, crew. Find a good spot for the MG.
That POMZ is a nasty piece.
Two multi-good anti-tank artillery, light tank, hard-hitting gun, small pack. Okay, I'm starting to move up now.
Tank gun is ready for action.
You have orders? No orders received.
Soldiers ready. It will get the blood flowing. March. Stay in my footprints. It'll be easy.
Okay, building tanks.
Hey, some holds are off at the bottom here.
Hmm? I'm coming in. You're on the left, right?
Yeah, I've got the left.
Yeah, I'm gonna get that point right there.
My tank ready for orders.
There we go.
Prepared for combat.
Think we got this.
This is fun.
Yeah.
Retreat.
Guards troops are standing by.
There's a scout car coming up over there. One hit. Should you have a fucking dick hole?
Sorry?
One hit.
Taking this bridge.
Do it, move it up.
I just ordered every single one of my crews to this bridge.
I hear guys on this side.
Huh? We got this bridge. See all my men? I wonder, can my tank go over this bridge? No, but they just go over the fucking water. Okay.
Sochka here. What do you need?
Frozen.
All we do is smoke. Relocating. HMG crew is ready.
The enemy is reduced to 200 points.
He's got the cool thing. Oh, he's got the American.
We are ready.
Okay, I just took out another base. Capturing it. I found the base.
They've got a machine gun on us.
I'm attacking the base. If you can help.
Come on. Oh, they're taking.
Down. Yeah, I'm kind of in the middle of a battle. At the base, I can't hold up.
The enemy has only... We have more conscripts at our disposal.
See if we can.
We heard you!
push it. Yeah, no, I don't think so. They just went Japan.
They what?
They just went Japan, kamikaze. Yeah, we can't wipe him out. We tried. They wiped up one base at least.
Well, I mean, we could have. We had all the points. Let's try to get like a we'll cross the Rhine. But let's play a big map, but with only like 2 and 2.
Okay, so we'll play as much as big as we can on that. Please wait.
Oh, can we play different than Soviet? I don't want to play Soviet. I want to play as...
Germans.
U.S.
Oh, really? Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah, we just have...
Soviet... Or you can be the British forces. We can be America and Britain fucking people up.
Oh, I can't. Why can't I?
Why not? Look on your little logo.
Is it because I don't... I have to pay for something?
Oh, do you not have it?
One sec. The British force is on Steam. This is a free, or is it...
It costs money.
I have the Germans.
Nice.
But let me see. If it's like $2, I don't care. How much is it? $14, yeah, no. Wanna play as the Germans then?
Sure.
Cause I'm not spending $14 on...
You can spend $14 there.
How much is the US forces $14 too?
I think you get them both.
No, you only get one. $15. Or you can spend $30 for three. Okay, so Germans. Across the Rhine. There you go. Just changing my cards out. How's magic doing? Yeah, it's fucking loading, downloading stupid times. This should be close to be downloaded now.
Done now.
Nice.
I have it running.
Oh, nice.
Actually, no, it's still downloading updates. Dawn River. You should play Versus now that you know how to play.
I'm still learning. Like, I just found something out. I just found out I was going really slow.
Why?
Because I didn't realize you could build your guys in the box and set the rally point all within the bottom right corner.
Oh, yeah.
So I've been going back every time to the base till last game, and then I realized that you can build it.
So we're Nazis versus America and US forces.
Isn't that British and Soviet?
No, US forces and British are different.
No, but British is the shield and the Soviet is the red star.
Not on this one. U.S. forces are that one. You can show it. If you put your mouse over it, it'll show you.
Oh.
The British one is like a shield. It's like a circle with a cross behind it.
Oh, okay.
They're like really good at turtling. They're like the best turtle army. You can just like build defenses and do it that way. They're like the only turtle army, really. I told my girlfriend last night that I started a TikTok account, and I started TikToking, and she was like, get the fuck out. And I was like, just kidding.
I've yet to see one TikTok on purpose.
Oh, really?
On purpose.
I like new things. So.
No, no.
I don't want a TikTok. I don't really even Instagram that much.
I don't even Twitter.
No, I don't Twitter.
Like, I think I've got an account. But I don't think I've ever tweeted in my life. Remember fucking MySpace?
Yeah.
Fuck that. Almost done.
Hi, O'Neill's here.
What do we do first? Do we build our defenses and then go?
I always go forwards. I build the first building with my guys, and then I send, and I build another thing of engineers, and then I send those engineers, the second engineers out.
It's ready to use.
Signs of frostbite.
A machine and gewehr team is awaiting orders.
HMG here.
We have a mortar team available for deployment. I'm gonna keep our, like, I say we just keep going up here and defend this. Remember, you can build a fuel cache on... There you go. We'll go up to the next bridge, then.
Pioneer's here.
Next, the chop is here when you can enjoy it.
Then remember, you can move into buildings. I don't know if you've been doing
that. Yeah, I've been doing that.
No.
Oh, the lake's frozen.
Team is ready for action.
Inside, and no fires, the smoke will give us away. MG element ready.
Those Americans are always complaining.
Set up inside.
You need something built or blown up?
Building.
Been ordered to build a fuel cache.
worse in this weather.
I'd say we move up and take this top island. We go over this top bridge. Yeah. We're building defenses right now.
I see that. I got my bunker.
Machine and Gewehr team is awaiting orders.
Machine gun squad. Tear that MG down, we're moving. Forward.
Okay.
Anti-tank mines planted and set.
You found something?
My rifle?
Pioneers here.
You didn't know we are grenadiers, not pioneers. Yeah. So, also, when you go into the building thing, see the musician munitions cache and fuel cache?
Mm-hmm.
When you go to build something? So you build that around points, and they produce more of whatever you want.
Yeah.
And it also makes it harder for the enemy to capture.
I don't know. I figure... Yeah, I've been slowly figuring it out. Where is the enemy?
Machine gun squad. Moving to the front.
Think I found him.
Pioneers ready for assignment.
Pioneers awaiting orders. Let's snatch it from them.
MG elements, that's a hostile sector. Moving to enemy territory. Infantry assured.
Engaged.
Pioneers ready for anything.
Oh, that's
oh, fuck. Really engaged. Retreating.
We are losing a sector.
Watch the flanks.
Yep.
The enemy has driven a wedge in our lines.
I'm gonna put a sniper in the church.
Okay.
What?
think we might have fucked up somewhere.
The machine and gewehr team is awaiting orders. We have a new sniper under our command. Assault Grenadiers await your order to deploy, Commander. Assault Grenadiers can now be summoned to the battlefield. Assault Grenadiers deployed.
On the move.
How are you doing? Battle phase 1? How the fuck do I get battle phase 1?
You gotta click on your base, and then on your headquarters, and it'll have a little icon on there. You just level it up that way. That's what I forgot to do. Yeah, you fuckers.
So click on your face?
Click on your base, like the main base of your thing, and click on, and you'll see next to his description of it, it'll show you
just see it. Yeah.
Escalate to battle.
Perfect.
Yeah, I forgot about that.
Because the you don't need to do that with the...
No, you don't do that with the...
With the rations.
Some guys in.
I am.
You need fire moving.
Sniper reporting. On the way.
HMG here. Capturing.
And remember, you can use cover. You can hide your guys behind cover.
Yeah.
Coming in.
You need some reconnaissance?
To support us.
Watch out, watch out, watch out!
Ready for action.
There's a...
So fucking close.
Our opponents are seizing a sector. The territory is out of contact.
Again, time to unleash our heavy tanks.
All right, what are we doing? We just need to take that last fucking area.
Mm-hmm.
Nice.
Oh. Here comes the trick.
Look at the top there. I've got set up at the top and the bottom. Fucking shit!
That's okay, I've got two tanks coming in.
There we go.
That's displacing.
We got a panzer.
It's marching our asses.
territory.
You need something? Moving Panzer 4 to new location.
Okay, I'm bringing men in to claim that.
My snipers went to the church.
I hope that Panzer leaves something for us to kill.
We have a new scout car.
Pioneers!
Nice.
Scout car has arrived.
Yeah, there's a gun veteran up here. Fix my tank.
Well done. We have forced the assault grenadiers deployed.
Nice.
We have casualties.
Move forward a bit with your tanks.
Now have assault grenadiers on the field.
Going to the edge.
Hook them up over there.
We have reduced our powers to 100 points.
Now he's fucked.
Okay, moving in. Found a base.
Tank's coming in.
The enemy is down to 75 points.
They are fucked now. Oh shit, they made it. You can make a base like that? That's pretty cool.
Oh, no, that's America. That's America.
Oh, okay. Nice. Yeah, that was fun. And it got me to understand the game a bit more too. With a victory.
Yeah.
I think when we played it and we played against each other, I just didn't understand the game too much.
It's not too difficult, it's pretty simple, but...
But there is little stuff. Saving time instead of going back to your base every time, or clicking on the men in the top right corner.